I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera. This is 12 News Now. One of the suspects in a deadly shooting in Providence that happened last fall was indicted today on new charges. Juan Rivera now faces 6 charges in the murder of Jorge Garcia. Garcia was shot and killed on Broad Street last September, and Rivera and the second suspect were arrested in November. We have all the latest information on the new charges on WPRI.com. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera, 12 News Now. We'll be right back.